and it just rubbed me wrong. Me acting like I'm thinking things over. And Prince Charming kneeling in the dirt with shit in his pants. And I kneel him down, and I put my revolver in his mouth. And I told him, this is it. This is how it ends.
Whatever happens next, it's not going to go down the way you think it is.
The moral of the story is, everybody wins. I chose a half measure when I should have gone all the way. Get down.
You're a man. You better make it.
I'll never make that mistake again. No more half measures.
So much, yeah, you guys told me different.
Next time, bring a gun to a job without telling me. I'm gonna stick it up your ass sideways. You understand?